Money, money, money. Doing all shotguns. Yep.
Well, hello there.
I forgot this one was a thing.
If you took more than one shot, you weren't using your Jacobs.
Huh. 7 times 107, huh? It's worse than the lower level one I just got in the armory. Well then. Well, it was worth checking at least. I think I might swap over to that. For now. Better accuracy, damage, fire rate, and twice the mag size.
Let's trick out your rat.
That's pretty damn nice.
Get our feet out of the dust. That was weird. One down, four to go. Down. Physics. What are those? Go. Yeah, I'm really liking this one. A lot better overall. Give him hell, Batwing.
Alright. One over there, so. Thank you.
Okay. Geronimo.
Let's get you rolling.
Spawn teleport.
Time for a nice relaxing drive.
Not dealing with those cars, so let's keep going. The cars in this game handle like a paperclip with a rocket attached to them. Kind of ridiculous. Really? That mission. Turn in this mission, move on.
Hey there, sugar.
There we go. There we go.
You need me again?
All right. Next is this one. jump off here or will I die? Okay, no.
Alright, sure got your ride now.
Let's get our feet out of the dust.
There we go. Longbow.
Slow Traveler! There are new missions available on the T-Bone Junction Bounty Board.
Oh, thank you for the follow, Chris. How are you doing today? Yeah. No problem. Oh. Good, how about you? Yeah, I'm doing alright. Well, actually pretty damn good. First time streaming from this brand new computer. Good way to get in a good mood, I'd say. About how old my old one was. That this is the original version of Borderlands 1. My old tower even lagged. Well, I even stuttered when streaming that sometimes. Yeah, it was getting bad. Well, I think we got it in like 2015, but it was, the thing is, it had only an i7 processor, 8 gigs of RAM, and a GTX 960 that I installed into it after the fact. And I was just like pushing it to play, well, to stream games it could barely play for a while. So I think I was wearing it down.
Fire!
Oh yeah.
Kinda long, if you ask me. Fair enough. Yeah. Well. Would have lasted longer if it had better specs to begin with. To be fair. Auto. Kinda lonely, yeah. Yeah, well. Yeah, the old tower was underperforming because it didn't have any friends. Totally. Yep. Alright. But, yeah. It was getting worn down.
Hostiles incoming!
You like that?
What is Borderlands about? Give me a sec. Gotta kill this idiot here. And this idiot too, apparently. There we go. Anyway, Borderlands is a, looter shooter, you could call it. It kind of like Destiny, but well, the first Borderlands here doesn't really have much of a story, at least not in cutscenes or spoken dialogue. Kind of like Fallout 2. Fair enough. Yeah. There's some spoken dialogue when it comes to showing the story, but a lot of it, you gotta read the missions, like the mission descriptions. But yeah, it's kind of like a looter shooter combined with an RPG, at least in terms of character customization and all that. Oh, right, behind me. Like, got skill trees, kinda. Oh yeah, that it kind of is like Fallout, when I think about it. Didn't think of it, because I haven't ever played Fallout, I've only seen it. Sounds pretty awesome, I take it. Do, 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 do.
Oh, there's a Lancer. There we go. Also, the majority of the game isn't as sparse as this particular DLC. It's just this DLC, they decided to, well, do this.
Appreciate all your effort.
Well,
I wouldn't
traveler.
Have been able to do it without
you. There are new missions available on the T-Bone Junction Bounty Board.
You can go.
You holler when you need me, all right?
Hello, Marcos here. I've got an opportunity for you. Come see me at my place in T-Bone Junction.
All right. Road rage. Bugged. Circle of duty.
Traveler, there are new missions available on the T-Bone Junction Bounty Board.
You literally just told me that, Claptrap. Hey.
I've managed to purchase the warehouse you blew up. You'd be amazed at how much I managed to salvage. If you do some work for me, I'll let you have a little shopping spree. What do you say?
Also, if you're wondering why I'm only using shotguns, it's purely just because it's a challenge run for me.
Who knows what you're gonna find in the vault? Make sure you
there
pack
you go.
It.
Alright. Bugged. Drifter. Huh. Well, I am going to go on intermission and get something to eat, because I haven't had dinner yet. 8:03? By the time I come back, I might be switching to Wolfenstein, the old blood. Well, maybe not. We'll see what happens. But I will probably be switching to Wolfenstein. I'm back. That was weird. Let's save quit and... Hey, buddy. Lay down. Lay down, bug. Sleep. Ooh, it's getting a little chilly in here. Turn it to low. Oh,
Fuck it, I guess I'll do this one. Oh, right. I should open Discord and check.
Hello, Traveler! There are new missions available on the T-Bone Junction Bounty Board!
Time for a nice relaxing drive.
Give us your hungry, and we'll give them our...
Traveler! There are new missions available on the T-Bone Junction Bounty Board!
Just gonna ignore all the... Lancers, and drones... And just kill. And just concentrate on the, Did I just get a destroyer? I just got a destroyer. Why do I have to get this when I'm doing a shotgun only run? Come on. Damn game's trolling me. Alright, bug, I'll let you out.
Guess he doesn't want to go to bed yet.
Thank you. love how I'm getting every kind of legendary except for legendary shotgun. Not even close. Did someone message? Some notification. Okay. Fuck. Nope.
Lady Luck, be kind.
Oh yeah, the team accuracy recovery, that's glitched. It's the exact opposite. It's kinda bullshit. I wanted to be in my car as I went to that. Ow, ow, ow. Itchy. No, not itchy. Painful. Oof. How did that not kill me? It feels like it should have.
No civilians allowed, go back.
It. So you say, Marcus. So you say. Ow. Starting to hurt my wrist a bit. know y'all are gonna spawn, so.
This area is fire at will!
Kind of hoping to get a good shotgun from that, but as usual, that isn't what actually happened.
Time for a nice relaxing drive.
Shotgun proficiency, level 31. Not bad for first playthrough. money, money. I got on the wrong one. Whoops. Okay, now we play the waiting game. Hopefully I don't have to wait too long. Thank you. It actually has a scope. Maybe that'll make it better than the one I'm using. Well, can't hurt to try it. Make sure it's you! We know, Marcus. 100 times 7 versus 7 times 9. At least this one actually has a scope. Instead of just fucking iron sights. Self. Axe. Up close and personal corrosive shotgun. It isn't as good as I hoped. Oh, now I remember. I was supposed to go around this way. Or, never mind. Oh. That's the one I'm thinking of. There we go. Money, 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 money. No? Dun, dun, dun. Why did I open that? I'm full on shotgun ammo. Help! Yeah. I'm thinking this is probably still going to be better. But we'll see. That's it for that mission. Save quit. Okay, I'm going to actually end stream for a little bit and hopefully come back in like an hour.
Oh, come on, let's get down. Come on, everybody. Check me out. I'm dancing.
All right. See y'all later.